haters, for the people who suffered. If you don't think I've suffered, I watched my father die. He was nuked to death in the Nevada test site. He was drafted. He was a drafted special boy. He was a Semper Fi kid. He was a brilliant, beautiful man. That was taken from me and our family. But most of all, his life was taken. His beautiful life was stolen. Now I have AML leukemia and I'm fighting for my life. I've been financially destroyed. I've been so many things, but sweet are the uses of adversity. Oh, cursed spite, was I ever born to set this right? As I used to tell my grandma all the time, I'm living in the country and western version of Hamlet. She says, you haven't even seen Hamlet. You don't really talk about it. Well, it came to me. I don't know what it is. I was born to be an artist. I've always been an artist without Hawking trauma. And as America goes, GM goes. GM, there's nothing American about them. They went broke. They went bankrupt and reset up shop in China. 3GM, I was one of these guys. I used to have bumper sticker in my car, hungry, eat your foreign car. I would never buy, I still to this day will not buy anything from slave owners. As the GM, all these American so-called businessmen, they're plantation owners, and their plantations are in China. Which one runs? The 1960 Bel Air. The 1980? My yard is a freaking giant open book to GM. As GM goes, American goes. Still true. Still true, is we had the greatest middle class in world history. When we promoted artists and the government, through the CCC and WP paid artists, it is art that sets the soul free. It is the lack of art that represses. Ask the Taliban, as I call the Mormons down here when they have their conference. Oh, I see the Utah Taliban. If these neocon nutcases had their way, you know, oh, we need the teachers with a gun in their class. They'd have their women wearing burqas. Art will set us free, and not art in some, as Thomas Ackerman says, we are not designers. We are not interior decorators for the oligarchs. This is art with meaning. As Andy Warhol said, Andy, why are you making these videos? It's a lot easier than painting. That's a big part of mine. I'm afraid of the fumes off my paints now. As I paint and I paint and I've painted for years. As I've been an artist my entire life, that hawk and trowel in my hand, I have 10,000 frescoes across this valley. All cementatious, no fake synthetic bullshit for me. But I'll keep making these videos. Thank you to so many. Thank you for sending me this camera. I'm so excited about it. I can't wait to upload this video. And this says it all. That one paragraph, it says it all. It says it all. Nuclear's done, but not in the United States because so many people make wealth, and Obama is one of those. Prompted, promoted, brought up just like Malcolm Gladwell. Everything about America is a fucking lie now. Everything. Everything. Stand tuned. Ah, 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 ah.